Doman Home. He's talking about him as one of his comrades that used to hang out in here.
Yeah. Same.
Wow.
Oh, I got an achieve bowl. Does that give me a thingy?
Wait, did you turn it in already?
No, this was from earlier. There's nothing to turn in.
Yeah, it might have, yeah. Maybe.
Surrenderer of Souls. Piss on that one.
Okay. Okay. Well, tell me when you're ready.
I'm always ready.
Okay. I can talk to Taro. Wait. Actually, what is the name of this quest? Did we see it?
Tidings from Gurabania.
Oh, shit.
Or Gairabania, I don't know.
Gairabania. I need to see what this is. I need to see. Okay, we're not...
Wait, what is that?
What?
Is that like Thancred's pet?
Hold on, where?
On the bar. Like a squirrel eating a nut.
Yes? What the hell? Okay, what are we on?
Wait for Totaru at the Diamond Forge.
Am I entering Endwalker already?
No. Okay. Alright, we can keep going.
Well, it's right. It. She just has like one thing
well,
to
yeah,
say.
Yeah. I just wanted to make sure I knew it.
What are you
going to Rowena? Well, I wanted to remember before we start Stormblood, I want us to watch thingy. So. I want to make sure we're not going into it before we do that.
Is this the start? Oh, you.
Not yet.
So I'm close to Stormblood?
Yeah.
It's very purple.
We're technically right now we're on the second to last patch of Heavensward. This throne.
I don't like this place.
I hate this place.
I don't know what's happening.
This is where I had to do the crafting reputation.
Oh. My god, I can't remember this.
Oh, why is there... Not that music, please. Please.
What? When the people shut up?
Yeah. Oh, this is great.
We're being strapped.
What the fuck? I think I'm being pegged.
You know, it's Tataro doing Tataro things.
So that really wore me out.
Uh-huh.
I guess it was my first time doing anal. Oh.
No.
Was it Totaro that did it?
Well, I'm pretty sure the three of them held us down while she took the measurements.
The measurements.
Mm-hmm. What?
Ada's back in what she originally wore now.
Oh, okay.
So now it's not as shit looking.
I guess that was her undercover stuff she was wearing.
What about her underwear? Does she even wear that?
She was undercover. I don't know. She's a monk. Do monks wear underwear?
I don't know, do they?
I don't know.
We're here.
I know Mormons did we do, miss but anything? Mormons don't have... Oh.
We would not presume to begin without you, Ida. Orianger has returned to the Waking Sands, but everyone else is now
Orianger.
Present.
I swear everyone pronounces it differently.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, but for what exactly? We all have duties to attend to, Elfino, so you may dispense with the preamble.
Thank you, Elize. It is the very subject of those duties which compelled me to call this gathering. Though the Warriors of Darkness no longer pose a threat, Eorzea's many troubles demand no less of our attention. And while I stand by the decision to approach each task as we see fit, I fear our effectiveness will ultimately be diminished should we continue to act in ignorance of each other's efforts. Thus, I propose we elect a successor to Minfilia.
Pistola.
Not to serve as a fully-fledged antecedent, perhaps, but as a coordinator of operations.
Oh no, because then she'll be stuck in the office.
Is that all? Well, then the decision seems clear. No one else has shown any enthusiasm for the role, and judging by your performance at our previous meeting, you would seem the perfect candidate. You always did have a flair for politics.
I did not mean to... That was not my intention. As my tenure as commander of the Crystal Braves comprehensively demonstrated, I lack the qualities required for such an office. I would much prefer to remain as I am now, a soldier in the field, so to speak.
Should none of our number step forward, must we then constrain some unwilling candidate to take up the position?
I like it when Ystola talks about restraining.
Well, based on merit alone, a certain adventurer would be my choice. Though I concede she might struggle to balance her new responsibilities with, let me see, slaying primals, thwarting legatuses, and...
Oh yes, that'll really help me enjoy this story, sitting on a chair for the rest of the fucking game.
Uh-huh. Yeah, makes politics, a good point. That's
where it
gets good.
Any who would wear such
a
mantle would be bound by its obligations. Have we not become sufficiently familiar with each other's methods to act without an overseer? At present, I see no cause to so willingly limit one of our number.
Oh, oh my goodness, you're... Help! I need some help here!
She sounds like the seahorse from the first Tasmanian Tiger game.
Stop!
But she does!
Stop. What the fuck?
Tataru, are you all right?
Me? I'm fine. It's this poor girl who just staggered in and collapsed on the floor that I'm worried about.
Narco! God, how did... Ystola! Please, you have to help her.
Kral, a hand if you would. Let us see about closing these wounds.
I guess something went down in the desert.
Yeah.
Now, we've staunched the bleeding, but it may be a while before you can move about again. Though, having seen your wounds, I'm surprised you are still moving at all. Thank you. My message. It was too important to delay. I took the shortest route I could, though I knew it was more heavily patrolled.
Mm-hmm.
As you can see,
yeah, brown.
My efforts at evasion weren't entirely successful.
Honestly, you're too brave for your own good. What was so urgent that you needed to fight half the Empire to get here? You could have been killed.
I'm sorry, Ida. I had good reason. Ah, but I imagine your friends are wondering who this bloody mess of a Mikote is.
Mikote.
My name is Minago, and I belong to the Alamegan Resistance. I came to warn Ida and Papalimo about one of our leaders. A man who calls himself the Griffin. He's
who
always been dangerous.
A very nice
but
reward.
He's planning something new. Something
what?
Reckless.
You know, the Griffin.
The Griffin,
he
you say?
Something nice.
I've heard the name.
Bit.
Rumor has it your man.
Oh, I thought you were talking about me getting a reward.
No, no.
Yeah, he got those.
And I'll know
he's a Chekhov's eyeballs.
He means to assault Belsar's wall from the Alamegan side.
Uh-oh.
But what does the Griffin possibly hope to gain from such an attack?
That's the Garlean border.
From what I understand,
Eorzea.
He wants the fires of war to spread to Eorzea. And for that, he needs to control the border with Gridania.
So, he means to spark a conflict between the Alliance and the Imperial forces stationed in Alamigo. To have Eorzea's armies aid in the liberation effort, whether they will it or no.
His plan is flawed. Even should the resistance succeed in occupying the wall, they would not be able to hold it. Imperial reinforcements would drive them out within a week.
Be that as it may, if there is even a chance that this scheme could bring about an escalation in hostilities between Eorzea and the Empire, the Alliance must be informed.
Agreed. I should depart for Limsa Laminsa forthwith and seek an audience with the Admiral. Thancred, Uldar is yours.
No, please don't send me to Greenland.
Alfano and Alizé, okay. Make haste to the Twelvewood and notify the Elder Seedseer of the danger to Gridania. She would duly call a council of the Alliance leaders, whom you must be ready to receive.
I like how they...
you will be our voice in Ishgard.
I like how they suggested Alfano is the leader, but now Ystola is dishing out the orders.
Yes. Uh-huh.
She's the dominant one. She was talking about restraining.
I leave the care of our injured messenger to you. See that she remains quiescent and her wounds closed.
I don't know what quiescent means.
I believe that covers everything.
Conscious.
Let us be about our tasks.
In a state of inactivity, so keep... I let her rest.
I suspect the ill tidings from Girabania will be held as a turning point. The beginning to a bloody end.
Now,
don't be doing that, Papalino.
Was ever
don't
conducted
foreshadow that.
With the coin of self-sacrifice.
Now...
What?
T'was Master Louis Soir himself who taught us that such costs are not to be ignored or denied. And so I shall embrace them. When the time comes, I will make my choice, as you will yours.
Now what, Tiki?
No, I don't know.
What, tell me. Tell me.
No.
Tell me, Tiki.
Oh, no.
Tell me.
No!
Tell me.
Mm-mm.
Tell me or I'm not showing up anymore.
Don't do that to Tiki.
Look at the way that Papalimo says sylphs.
Did he say sylphs? Oh, I didn't talk to Papalimo yet. I'm talking to the mummy. I went to the most important character first.
Wow. What about the rest of the team?
Who the fuck are these people?
They're the other scions, like auxiliaries that help out.
Not just like that shit, but I mean, why are they ugly?
I mean, why are they ugly? What the hell? They
look like herbalists. The three green ones over here.
They're probably from Gridania.
Oh, okay, that makes sense, I guess. All two green ones and one brown one.
Of course, the Asian ones would suggest tea for the cat girl.
Yeah. Drink this tea and you will heal up no problem.
Yeah.
So, I'm pretty... So what does Mr. Elamegan want?
What do you mean? The griffin?
Does he give a shit about his homeland?
He clearly does, but one way he believes that it'll come about is to by instigating a conflict with the Garleans at the border to the now conquered Alamigo. Because that is the border in Gridania. That's Gridania.
But what, he wants to get the Alliance involved?
Yes, he's going to try and start shit at the wall. So the Garleans think this is an Eorzean attack. And, the Garleans think it's an Eorzean attack. Thus, it will draw the Alliance into a conflict with Eorzea.
I'm no expert.
Force the Alliance into a conflict. I mean, what?
I'm no expert. Okay.
But if I'm not mistaken, didn't like Alamigo fall in an hour?
What's
a band of 15 resistance fighters gonna really do?
Well, they're hoping that it's going to cause enough trouble that the Guardians think it is the Orzean Alliance that is causing the shit.
Even the French resistance failed until everyone else showed up to help. I think.
They existed for a while.
But... Yes, I hate the Sylphs too.
Okay, well now we need to go to the congregation of our Knights Most Heavenly.
Oh, great. At least I'm out of this place.
That's better than going to the green.
Yes. I could have... Well, actually, no, I'll wait and see. Because I don't know if the game gets more shit or... What?
What does that mean?
Like...
You could have won.
Or just... That's what I mean.
Oh, okay. You may get more shit by sending you there?
Well, because...
Well, that's not from Dawn Trail. I don't know what is.
Every...
Jesus Christ.
What, this thing in... Oh, this I thought you were talking about this right thing here. In front of me.
In front of me.
Yeah.
Jesus. But what do you just in case they sent you to Gridania?
No, because the quality of Realm Reborn's areas kind of aged a bit like milk compared to everywhere else.
That is true. Yep.
So like what the fuck's her name? Alizé was talking and you're like, this is a serious scene. I couldn't help but notice all the jagged textures on everything. That's what I was paying attention to.
No, I was talking about what they're talking about. Like, talking about the you know, the sundering and all that shit. So.
And I don't know if the game's quality gets worse as it goes on.
No.
No.
Stop.
This is gonna be.
Hey, Springbrick.
Oh, look at this dude. Who the hell are you? My God, I can't believe it. I'm finally playing Heavensward.
What do you mean? There's the guy that we're supposed to go with. To retain our place in the Orzean Alliance is a vital step in forging our bonds with the wider realm. The Temple Knights stand ready to honor the promise our nation has made. Isn't that nice?
We'll see.
We'll see.
I'll tell you if it's nice or not.
If there's death and killing, it's okay. It's good.
If there's conflict, then the interest is peaked. How is this? Some old guy just walking with his sword here? You need to give up on fighting, man.
You never know. He's an old timer. He probably thinks the dragons are still gonna attack.
That's
annoying. Like, that's what he makes when he sees the dragons.
It makes the Asian old man sound.
Uh huh.
No.
Yeah.
No, maybe a little bit earlier, but. What?
Okay. The Ishgard is right bordering Redone, so...
Is this... Oh, X. What?
Fucking the meddling, calling me old girl. I don't like that. What?
It's only one way to find out.
Find out what?
Whether or not you still squirt.
Stop.
What?
Jeez.
A cute word.
What?
Squirt.
Stop.
You and me both, old girl.
Yeah.
No!
What?
Don't make me go back to green.
Well, I mean, we do need to see what's going on at the border.
No! But... I don't give a shit.
Wait, that's where the meeting is, I guess. Heather. Oh, I'm gonna write it about. Rendezvous with Lord Commander.
Oh no. Poopy Land. What? It's the worst one of the cities. You moms. I wish I knew what a mom was.
Mile. The alms are yards.
Why are they using our system?
Because we won World War II.
Okay, I guess.
I don't know why else they would. I mean, they don't even use it in our country, so... But they decided to do it here.
Is this world bullshit?
What?
Oh, I don't know.
No, tell me what you mean by that.
Okay.
What do you mean by that, Tiki?
Just in the game.
What do you mean by is it bullshit?
Like, is this to scale?
Yeah. That's what I was talking about when I was talking about World of Warcraft. World of Warcraft has all of the landmass, but they shrink it down all the way, like, a lot than it is, like, technically in lore. To fit everything.
Yeah, that's what Genshin does.
So, but this, that is why we have edges to the areas we're in, because you can see off into the further reaches rather than where we're just at, so. This is one of the only MMOs I can think of that does it like that.
Oops. Still wanted to be a different class some year.
Well, you might be forced to if you hit 100 if you want to still gain XP.
Well, in that, I wouldn't want to play new content with a certain class, but...
With Bard?
No.
Well, what would be your other one if you mixed up somewhere?
Cheerless Hero. Oh, that's for Pictomancy. Pictomancy. Oh, do I have to go in this fucking place again and see that bitch? No, I do not want to be a Pictomancer.
I want to. I'm going to try it at least. I will get around to it eventually. Once we're up in those levels, I think start thinking about it.
That is an edgy person.
What?
This person called Raven Moonstar in all black.
Oh my god.
And their name, they've got Nya as their thing.
But they're a bunny.
That's a natural predator. In that case.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, the Limson Lominson party. Two people.
Yes. What's you carrying?
Asians have the sweetest fruit.
Wow. That's what I am, an Asian.
Like, right? I will be racist and say that Asians look the best out of any other race in this world.
Wow. Wow.
Unless they're men.
Oh. Okay. Let's get there. They're all real. You remember Real? He's the eye patch guy.
I bid you welcome, my friends.
Oh, God.
What?
As you will by now be aware, the Scions of the Seventh Dawn have come into possession of certain intelligence concerning recent developments in the region of Gir Abania. It springs, I am assured.
Oh, that's a region.
From an unimpeachable source.
Mm-hmm.
Is that not so, Master Alfin?
No.
Indeed, Elder Seedseer. Our information comes directly from a member of the Resistance's inner circle, and we have no cause to doubt its veracity.
This griffin of theirs is a fool if he thinks he can hold Belsar's wall against the Empire. When the Imperials move to take it back, they will come in force. And the resulting fighting is all but certain to spill over into the Black Shroud.
At the Battle of Cartano, the combined might of three grand companies labored to contend with the remnants of but a single Imperial legion.
I saw that. That's alone, in the cutscene.
Gridania would be hard-pressed indeed to hold back the tide, should the Garleans turn their minds from reclamation to invasion.
You see adders get killed, and that's funny.
Wow.
Shut up, chair.
May I once more convey my nation's deepest regrets for our inaction in the days prior to the calamity. 'Tis a stain upon our ledger that I would fain remove.
Seeing Ishgard in 1.0 was kind of funky when I saw a video of it.
I do hereby request leave to deploy a defensive force within the borders of Gridania. Ishgard's return to the Alliance shall be honored by more than mere ink upon parchment.
The Doman people too would join any effort that weakens our common foe. We are few, but our most seasoned shinobi are at your disposal.
On behalf of my people, I offer you my humble thanks. Gridania welcomes your assistance.
It is time we set our contingency plans in motion. Is the Alliance agreed? Then let us make ready for war. Victory favors the swift.
Oh, he said the word. There's
much to be done.
What?
He said war.
Yeah.
The Council knows that Alamigo will not soon be wrested from the Empire, and its decision to bolster the border's defenses seems eminently practical. Why then, brother, do you scowl so?
I agree that they have chosen the wisest course available. Indeed, the only reasonable one. Yet something feels awry. In making ready for war, is the Alliance not granting the Griffin the very thing he desired? Any attempt to hold the wall is doomed to failure, aye. But I wonder if we have misjudged the prize for which he plays.
Alright, what about that one thing for the plotline from about 10 years ago?
What?
About the Omega stuff.
Hmm? That is a thing. This exists.
Who's just been hiding behind the tree the whole time?
She's a ninja.
Mistress. Calls his twin and a child. Gary has scaly hands. This was like slice and peel any penis skin.
I mean, I have scaly hands too.
You don't have, not like hers.
No.
You don't have palms that have scales on them and stuff.
No. Okay, hold on. Before we do that, I need to check time.
Or are you still trying to check where the threshold is?
Where did we... Which...
We have to turn this in.
That, which quest did we do that where we shot Nero? Was that at the end of the last... before we started this?
I think.
Yeah, I'm just trying to know that. Yeah. I'm just trying to. I. Which patch was.
This is the end. I guess not. We must set forth once again. We shall fight on the beaches. We shall fight on the landing grounds.
Are you Winston Churchill?
We shall never surrender.
Okay.
You have a nice butt.
Why are you saying that?
Because I was looking at it.
Why?
Because it's a nice butt.
Wow, Tiki.
Someone completed the achievement.
I think the things in relation to out of old law, wait.
That's like an old ass quest, I think.
Yeah.
because I all have right, it. Well, so.
Okay. I'm pretty sure that that thing with Omega was in relation to what we saw with Nero.
Oh, okay. So, is that what you were trying to figure out? That you weren't trying to find the Stormblade stuff? Oh.
No, well, that is no. I was trying to see if that was in. If I'm pretty sure that's in relation to Omega, that whole thing. Okay, we need to go back to Revenant's Toll. Join our guild, FC Avengers of Hope, a casual community and safe space valuing kindness over skill. We are max rank with over 125 members, Guild Hall, Avengers Tower 1-15 Gridania, Airship, USS Clifford, stocked company chest, active XP boost, and Discord. We play all kinds of other games, lean on each other for emotional support, and talk a lot about pop culture, news, and science. Open to anyone, not hardcore. So say yes to empathy, say no to toxicity, trolling, bigotry, and anti-woke.
Oh, that's a no from me.
Why's that?
If you have to openly state that you're anti-woke, you're basically woke, and I don't need that shit in my life. Anti-toxicity my ass.
Oh my gosh.
It's like when... whatever.
Well, technically I'm in that crowd of people that... I can be labeled as such. But it goes both ways. Certainly. Yuri says that they have the same mannerism as Alphino and Alice.
Oh, I thought you were talking about like orgasms and stuff.
No.
Sure she does, though. Considering females can orgasm indefinitely.
Tiggy basically can't.
Yeah, but I don't produce as much, so. I have a boner.
Wow.
God, she is tiny.
Who?
That one in Acrylian.
Jesus.
One of the cryolion. Yeah, but see, the problem with whatever.
What?
Wars are cooler when they're fought in deserts.
Oh my gosh. Well, wow. But then you would have been happy with our foreign policy for the last 20 years.
Perhaps. Well, yeah, that's not so much a war.
It's more of a... Well, against Iraq it was. When Saddam Hussein was in power, it was a spectacle, to say the least, how we rolled over them. That was a desert storm, I believe.
Maybe I can finally see the three city-states burning.
Wow. We'd have to lose for that, jeez.
That'd be awesome.
Well, Garlean's do punitive actions, tie us up, and we have to watch as they execute all of our friends.
I hope it's a cute God. Garlean that does it.
God, stop.
And then sits on me while it happens.
Oh my gosh. You want plate armor to be sitting on you. She'll be wearing the lip mask.
No lip mask.
whole infiltration team going across the wall.
Doubt.
Well, that's what they're doing. Yida, Papalimo, Thancred, and Yugiri.
Yeah, they all get to do the cool shit.
Wait, I'm gonna talk to them first.
They have, I don't think they say anything new.
Oh.
The non-main characters, I mean. Because that guy's still talking about
Thancred, tea. No, I meant Thancred, Yida, and Yugiri, yeah. Oh, Thancred spent time in the Charlian homeland learning how to hide.
Let me see. No.
What?
Nothing.
Well, tell me.
I was trying to see if you could see Yugiri's ass, but it's...
Wow.
Not seeable.
Only one dragon apparently is visible for that.
Mm-hmm. The only one that matters.
Wow. I wish I could have Yugiri's hair.
Wow. You know, when they make it $20 on the Mog Station, maybe.
I'd probably pay for it if I had money. Okay.
What is Hawthorne Hut? Why do I not know where that is?
That's over in the Shroud.
Oh, that's why.
Was that East Shroud?
I didn't grow up in the Shroud. I don't like the Shroud.
Me either, but I just know it is in the Shroud, which you're... Nearby, what's that? Now we're going to watch the wall.
There is no wall over there, is there? Is there actually a wall that you can see?
There is actually
a wall. There is no wall, you're lying.
There is a wall, I'm not lying.
I'm lying, Aki. No wall. I would have seen it by now.
Okay, well, it's named after Gaius.
Gaius? He has his own wall?
It's called Baelzar's Wall. What is Gaius's name? Gaius von Baelzar.
Gaius von Baelzar. Yep.
Because I think he used to be the Imperial Viceroy for Almigo, and that's what they're talking about. Oh, there's a new one now.
So have I seen this wall and just never knew it was a wall to begin with?
I think it very well could have been the case. Oh, fuck.
What?
I fucking teleported inside.
You left without me! No wonder I'm running around out here like a dumbass. Well, I'll just fly there, then.
No, I just did it now. Wait, what the hell? Hold on, wait. I see a schoolgirl.
What? No, I want to see. Take a picture, quick.
Sailor shirt.
Take a picture!
If you get here quick.
Where? I don't know where to go.
I just wanted to see what her clothes are. Her colors. Here, I'll just post it.
Oh. I like this skirt.
Mm-hmm.
That looks like something you have to buy.
Oh yeah, the skirt definitely is. But she's wearing the sailor shirt.
Is that not also a Mog Station thing?
It might be. That's what I'm going to check.
Why is there... Oh, because of...
Nope, it is made by the Weaver.
Oh. The Weaver?
It's crafted. Okay. Just wanted to see. Alright. I'm coming back to get you.
Why do you want the skirt?
Well, yeah. It's one of those outfits that I have not gotten.
That is $18 or whatever on the fucking state block station, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
$18 for
When I lived and ate and breathed every moment of every day of playing this game, that was what I spent my money on instead of games.
And now you have to...
I haven't done that in years.
You don't want to play the game. You have to play it with Tiggy.
Stop it.
Tiggy sucks.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do. That's legitimate.
No, you don't.
Yeah,
no,
if you can say you suck at Genshin, then I can say I suck at this game.
Well, you're fine, Tiggy. What's that? I have to wait 4 months to get a new fucking artifact piece in this.
Why do you have to wait 4 months?
because of the, you know, to get your own gear that you specifically need, in this case, the artifact.
Oh, it's not 4 months.
Well, okay, that's what it takes if you just melt the artifact to do it, but...
I've never seen that wall in my life. That's literally my first time ever seeing it.
Okay, well, there's Balthazar's wall.
Didn't know Gaius had his own wall.
Well, yeah, I think he was the Imperial Viceroy, so he was in control of the conquered territory. So... But there's a new one now.
Oh my god, it's that guy from Berserk.
No, he'd be way bigger.
Oh, yeah, you were saying?
It's quiet, huh? Okay, I would say that and then the explosions happen.
Oh shit, here we go.
Oh, they're doing a false flag. Oh wait, never mind. No, it's not a false. Oh wait, maybe it is. Yeah, it's as if they were deceived.
Don't forget, man, I'm the chosen one.
It's more complicated than that, but...
But it's true.
Sort of.
Yeah, but it means I can't die. That's what it means.
Yeah, well... Whatever.
Look at how much better. They're like, I like how there's nobody... Oh, I guess that's what the little one is for.
Yeah. What?
I was gonna say there's no mercenaries here.
Yeah.
Old school electricity sounds. Who are they?
Now I have to see who you're talking about.
That must be immortals, then, I guess, because I don't recognize those colors.
Yeah, that's the mortal flames in the black.
Black, one would say.
Or okay, dark well, blue. In this light.
Thank you.
Griffin, on the wall. Who's the fairest of them all? I don't remember how it goes, but... It's also a misquote, so... Just fair warning. Anyone out there? Mandela effect? That's okay, even Genshin misquoted something.
Analog horror?
What?
No, it was a Mandela catalog. I watched all of those a few weeks ago.
Mandela was a real person, that's...
Yeah, well, let's call them in the catalog. Friday fans.
Kill by any means necessary. Ding sound.
Okay.
Happy that one.
Lady. May the crystal light my way forward.